need to go to our helicopter ride to the Grand Canyon. Wow!
There are two people that are not going. Thank you. Well, we may be back.
We may be back later.
Other people that are going.
I'm just waiting for the hearse to turn up.
Yeah, bell train.
Yeah, fun dance.
Hey.
Molly Claringbold, actually.
It's either Dance or Claringbold. There are two bookings, one for four and one with one. 2, 4, 4, 3, 4.
He's going on his own.
Oh, dogs like that.
Yeah. Mars.
Hey, Mars.
Mars
inside. Got those open door, push handle down.
Motion sickness bags are provided.
You got Colin. Colin Powell.
Approach and exit from the front of the helicopter, never approach from the rear.
Okay. Oh man.
Bloody cop at the end there. Aircraft.
Right. First aid kit.
The pilot will open the door and slam.
Could not take the door handle from the floor.
Yeah.
I'm panicking.
It's away from open windows. Photograph video is printed. Motion sickness bags.
Yeah, I know.
They're bad then.
You can take tablets for that, can't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same as car sickness people.
Is it? Oh, Bobby, here we go.
Yeah, we are now.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, it's four across the back.
Right.
Four across the back.
Hey.
Oh.
Is this for the records?
Photographic evidence.
What I'm going to say to you guys, I'm going to show you some stuff. I'm going to say which one of you guys will fit here.
Nice box.
Well, what this is a compartment. Got our food and your champagne.
Lovely.
I got to make damn sure we got that. Really, the reason I do that is because we got a first aid kit in here. I'm not going to show it to you, but by law, it's part of our survival equipment. So by law, I got to show you that it's in here, okay?
Right.
Sit down on a cactus, we got the tweezers. Okay, emergency exits, so the front doors on both sides. Just pull this tab off, pull the orange handle back, the door falls off. We don't have that kind of problem in my aircraft. Seat belts are regular aircraft seat belts. I got to demonstrate them. Illegal. Tab, the shoulder harness is in the front, shoulder harness is in the back. The fire extinguisher is on the back of my seat. It's just a regular fire extinguisher. You pull a pin, squeeze a handle, point at the base of the fire, pull the bottle out. And listen to a commentary on the way out. So put your headsets on after you get strapped in. Find these little buttons and just kind of adjust them to your own liking because they're all just a bit different.
Yeah.
Ha, 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 ha.